I just had the best time with this being a dad.